mention sailing to the average Pacific Northwest boater, especially on a day like today, and you will conjure up images of palm trees, white sandy beaches, and Jimmy Buffett music.
But there's this one particular harbor, so far but yet.
Local fans of that tropical rock sound are fortunate that the only Jimmy Buffett tribute artist for 1,000 miles, Tacoma's Dave Calhoun, performs around Puget Sound on a regular basis.
But then I think about the good times down in the Caribbean sunshine.
I'm a true parrothead. I mean, I love Jimmy Buffett music, and I listen to that and the other that type of music all the time. I don't listen to anything else. Well, classic rock a little bit, you know, back to the 60s with Crosby, Stills, and Nash and Chicago and stuff. But Jimmy is, you know, he's still a master storyteller, and he still does a great job to this day. He sells out his concerts in 10 minutes, 20,000 seat arenas. He's never had a number one hit on his own. It's my full-time job.
It's your full-time job?
Yeah.
It has been for
7 years.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, it's not true. It wasn't 7 years. I've been doing the Jimmy Buffett tropical rock type new trop rock music for 7 years, but for the last 2.5 years, I've been doing it full-time. So I was a yacht broker before that.
It's that very yacht broker experience, combined with living and boating in the Pacific Northwest his entire life, helped Dave write his original song, All You Need Is a Boat.
In this country, in the Pacific Northwest, it's you've got to have a boat. You just have to. I mean, I was without a boat for about 2 months when I first moved to Orcas Island. I went to Costco and bought a little blow-up vinyl raft just so I could put my crab pot out. I mean, I had to be on the water. I just could not be without a boat. And I very seldom have been since I was this tall. And so then I got to thinking, well, maybe I can write something that'll be commercially viable for, you know, the go boating people or this boat show or something. And, I mean, they need a new, boat show needs a new theme. The boat show, the big, you know, they need a new one. All you need is a boat. I can see it.
All you need is a boat. Bigger or smaller, a sailboat or trawler, it doesn't take much, just as long as it floats. Get off the computer, get out of the house, go down to the beach, get your hand off the mouse. All you need is a boat.
I have a 25-foot Catalina that I sail on, and I have dreams of moving up in that world. It's a little too small to take off across the Pacific on, but... yeah. 41-foot Scepter would be nice, Pilot House. That's my dream boat. And I'll have one someday, but just keep plugging away my lotto tickets.
It's Dave's love of boating that makes him a big hit with Pacific Northwest boaters, and they're his favorite crowd to play for.
Yachties. Boat people. There's without a doubt. And people who are, and parrotheads, of course, Jimmy Buffett fans are the best because I do a lot of Buffett songs, but I don't do all Buffett songs. I know just as many Jim Morris songs as I do Jimmy Buffett songs, and he's out of Punta Gorda, Florida. But they all have the same kind of subject matter. There's something to do with boating and cutting the dock lines and going somewhere tropical and being on a palm-fringed beach. You know, it's just, it takes you away, you know, especially in this climate around Tacoma. Seattle area, it's, you know, I mean, it gets pretty gray, gets pretty dark and ugly out there, and so that music kind of takes you away to the place you'd rather be and you may not be able to go to.
While Dave plays in all sorts of places for all types of events, he also has 3 CDs that are available on his website, tropzone.net.
Well, my first CD is called Love.Palm. It was some love songs in there, so love.palm instead of .com, so it was kind of a play on words. But that's got 8 cover songs by the likes of Hugo Duarte and Jim Morris. And my second CD came out with Salmon Chanted Harbor, and that was kind of it's all originals except for one cover song by John Reno called We Do. And then my latest CD, Momentary Mutiny, was... that's all original songs.
But it's performing live for fans of tropical rock, parrotheads, and pirateheads that gives Dave immeasurable joy.
When you got a group of people that are hooting and hollering and drinking and requesting my songs and stuff, that's, you feed off that, and it's nice. It's a good feeling.
Wasting away again in Margaritaville, searching for my love, shaker and salt.
Fortunately for us, we get to feed off the musical energy of Dave Calhoun.
I always say that I view my job as helping you forget about yours for a while, even if it's for a couple hours. And that's really, you know, that's the kind of comments I get. You know, your music is just so much fun.
If you get a chance, take in one of Dave's shows. Whether it's Roach Harbor in the summer or Johnny's Dock in the winter, they're a lot of fun. From one Pacific Northwest boater to another, I'm Lisa O'Brien. We'll see you next time.
It's all Crazy Mary's fault.
It's a Buffett thing you wouldn't understand. That's my bumper sticker.